I can tell this is a room full of super fans. I appreciate the sentiment of the sign that says, "My husband said I can sleep with you." But if you really think about it, I want to know what happened at home. I want to know what happened after she said, "Honey, can I please sleep with you?" And then he said, "Yeah, I'd be okay with that." And the next thing she said is, "I gotta go make a sign." I love that. Okay, thank you, husband. I love you. Now I just need some art supplies. Get me a T-square and some markers because I'm gonna get it on. I love that. Off to make a sign. You can be the mayor of my town any day. I see you using a little bit of a regional analogy. I see what you're saying, and I appreciate that. Any more sign? Because you know what happens? I want to acknowledge the signs so that the people behind the signs. See, look, people behind the signs would love to watch the show. That says gravity, something about, I think it's a play on words with gravity. And I think you're using gravity as a verb or something. That's weird. Anyway, I can't, that's too, John, I see, will you? I can't, try. Oh, I saw that, thank you. There's a lot of offerings tonight. I just want to let you know I'm going on the bus and I'm gonna turn into my PJs and get into bed and that's it. Just want to let you know. Oh, half of my heart. We'll do that tonight. All right, I've never done this before, but I feel like doing it. Let's go back in time, you ready?